guys, I know you guys are all thinking the same thing. Great truck, but will this truck withstand the power and not break the glass? And we're going to use this aluminum block right here. It's a ball. I mean, that's what they should have used, the same thing, but obviously they didn't. And so here we go. Let's try it out. Let's see if our Tesla will take the hit. I mean, I dropped a little bit of pieces. It's very heavy. Let's get a shot.
Don't break the iPhone screen.
One, two, three. Whoa!
Impact resistant.
Whoa! That's how we're done.
Any, what's the inside when it hits it? Go.
Now we get the triple action here.
You gotta try it one more time.
All right, one more time.
To see the strength of this thing. You really have to wear a helmet now.
No, we're not wearing a helmet. We're still wearing a helmet. It'll choke. I know what this helmet can do, man.
Not even a single scratch on it.
That's right. It's just a room for improvement. But I mean,
just don't break the screen on the iPhone. This is good stuff right here. That's it. Test been made in garage. Just like the millionaires started. They started from garage. This is how we started now. Seem to be millionaires.